Question 21. This here is the regular data sufficiency question. In this question, we are given that George has a total of B books in his library, 25 of which are hardcover fiction books. So what is the value of B? So what do I need to find out? So these are the three questions that we ask ourselves when we face a regular data sufficiency question. What do I need to find out? I need to find out the value of B, which is the total number of books. What do I know? I know that George has 25 hardcover fiction books. 25 hardcover fiction books. Okay. And I also know this table. So what is this table all about? This table is one method by which we can solve a set theory problem, and wherever we have four variables, okay, or two variables and two non-variables, something of that kind. Okay, so here what do we have? We have a hardcover and non-hardcover, which means hardcover and paperback. So hardcover, paperback, and other two variables are fiction, non-fiction. So these are the four variables. Okay, basically there are only two variables. One is fiction, another is hardcover. The rest is the inverse of it. So no hardcover and no fiction. Okay, so now once we have this, this is also what we know. Okay, what we need to find out, let us complete this whole table. So here we will have total, here also we will have total. Total is B books. B is what we need to find out, the value of B. Okay, and we know that there are 25 hardcover fiction books. So this value is 25. This value is 25. What else do I need to know? Simply, I need to know the value of B only. That will be sufficient enough to answer my question. Okay, so let us jump to statement 1 quickly. So what does statement 1 say? Statement 1 says that 40 of the B books are fiction and the rest are non-fiction. So 40 are fiction and rest means B minus 40 are non-fiction. So let us put it in the table. So 40 are fiction and this B minus 40 are non-fiction. If I want to complete it, then I can complete it like this. Okay, 15, 40, 15 and this. Okay, 25. But here also, I am not able to figure out the value of B, because for figuring out the value of B, I need either this and this, or value of this plus this. This is in the form of B only. Okay, if this would have been 60, then 40 plus 60 is equals to 100. If this would have been 50, then 40 plus 50 is equals to 90, like that. But here we don't know the value of B. So statement 1 is not at all sufficient to answer our question. Not sufficient. Whenever statement 1 is not sufficient, we cross AD. Now let us check statement 2, whether it is sufficient or not. But before that, we will have to erase this. Okay, because it is an independent statement, that's why we need to erase that, right? So what does statement 2 say? Statement 2 says that 60 of the B books are hardcovers and the rest are paperbacks. So 60 hardcover and B minus 60, which is total paperbacks. So here we have 60, which is B minus 60. Okay, so this will be 35. Here also, it is the same as the previous case, where we are not having these two values, or if we have one value, then the other is in the terms of B. So how can we figure out the value of B? We cannot. Okay, so statement 2 alone also is not sufficient, so we will cross B. So what will be our next step? Our next step will be to combine statement 1 and statement 2. So if we combine both of them, now no need to erase it, because now we are going to combine it. Okay, so here it will be 40 fiction books and rest will be non-fiction, so B minus 40, this will be 15. Okay, now B minus 60 minus 15, which is this value. Okay, B minus 60 minus 15. Okay, and B minus 40 minus 35 are equal. They have to be equal, right? They have to be equal to each other. But from this also, can we figure out the value of b? Can we figure out the value of b? No, we cannot, right? So if we try to put it in the equation, then b minus 75 has to be equal to b minus 75. So on both the sides we have equalities, so b gets cancelled. 75 is equals to 75. Okay, so we cannot figure out the value of b from this also by equating this box, by equating the value in this box, which is b minus 40 minus 35 and b minus 60 minus 15. Okay, so it comes to be b minus 75 for both of them. Okay, but that doesn't give us the value of b. If this value would have been known, this b minus 75, then we can easily figure out the total number of books, which is b. Okay, so by combining them also, we are not getting our answer. So our correct answer here will be statement 1 and statement 2 together also are not sufficient to answer our problem. The correct answer is option number E. I hope it is clear.